for KB. I will uninstall the game. No.
Hey, guys. It's like the usually the view account on Twitch right now.
Ooh, zing.
Good day, fellas. This is your daily dose of skill, and today I have a treat for you. I believe you heard about 1 versus 20 or 1 for each other, or however you would call the battle royale content creators, right? So I will show you inside of all this. I am not going to stream it, right? So I am doing the video recording, and I hope you are going to enjoy this. Anyways, 20 participants right here is Raging Raptor, Tactical Nuke, Call Me Piotr, Marty Wolle, Sircon, Kraylo, Carr, Risa, Corzanel, Switman, The Kills, or Shibdenets, KB, Myland, Skill, Isna, Strong, Maxicamil, Eater, JetQ, and XCR. Those are going to be the contesters, and if you are wondering what we are fighting for and what is the rules, pretty much you cannot team up, right? That's one of the rules, and you are playing... one against whatever, and only one guy can survive. There is a point system. First place is getting 20 points, second place 19 points, and so on. 20 place get 1 point. What is the prize pool of all this? Prize pool of all this, if I'm not mistaken, first place is getting 4,000 euros, second place is getting like 2,000 euros, something like this. I cannot remember, to be fair with you. And you know what? After all, it's all about the shits and giggles, if we can say so. So you are going to see inside of all this, I will make a recording of all 5 battles so you can enjoy yourself while watching it if you are up to that. And let's hope we are going to be the top 10, right? It's not like super duper hyper turbo try hard situation or try hard mode or something. It's going to be fun, fellas. At least I hope it's going to be very, very fun. And now, fellas, let's teleport straight into the first battle, shall we, when we made introduction? Let's go. Here we go, fellas. Everyone is ready for action, and let's see how the things is going to look like. This, fellas, how to explain this? This event overall is way harder than random Steel Hunter games, because let's be real, every single of the guys, they know what they are doing, and they are good players, right? It doesn't matter from which side you are going to look, they are all good players. So this is the thing. So pretty much what is the strategy, fellas? As you can see, those are going to be the top tanks where what people is going to play: Hamburger, Raven, and French Shitter. This is how everything is going to look like. So, boys and girls, ladies and gents, pretty much the main and the most important thing is to survive as long as possible, right? If you are dying first, then it's GG, finito, game over, right? This is very, very important thing. And once again, if in the standard Steel Hunter mode you can go left, right, and center, right? It doesn't really matter. Right here, you need to be very, very careful. And with the tank selection which we have now, we are playing, I believe it's very, very clear. We are going to play safe, right? And we will try to second or the third party, however you are calling this. That's the most important thing playing with a French Shitter. So let's go. Let's see what we can do. We had some warming up rounds, and to be fair with you, fellas, I had a blast playing with all of those guys. They are amazing, and it was fun. Let's put that in this way. Okay, let's see. There is loot here. Beautiful. Mm-hmm. Once again, we do not want to get into the fight early. It's just simply not worth it, my lovely friends. We want to level up, right? I believe it's completely clear and completely understandable, so that's what we are going to do. We are trying to level up first. That's weird. I thought someone was there, but as you can see, fellas, usually in the random battles, right, when everything is starting, usually there is a couple of victims already. This time, it's not the case. Everyone is playing more seriously. People want to win, and you know, when you are thinking about that, if you are scoring first after 5 battles, this is humongous amount of the money, right, for a very, very first place. This is crazy. Although, to be fair with you, I truly want to believe majority of guys, none of the people is thinking about the money pool or something. Majority of the people is thinking how to have some fun, to be fair with you. At least that's what I want to believe. That's what I want to believe. Okay, let's see. Soon we are going to level up, which is very, very nice. Whenever we are going to get autoloader, I am going to feel just tiny touch safer, right? For obvious reasons. Very nice. Beautiful. So, let's see. A couple of guys died already. Mm-hmm. Beautiful. Let's see. What do we have here, fellas? A hamburger is eating everyone, fellas. This hamburger is eating everyone. Marty Wally, extremely, extremely, extremely good player, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. So what we are doing? Meow. Skill, are you sure about that? Never ever was so sure. I think I know what I need to do. I need to go through the red zone. Just like this. Easy peasy. And now we are away from him. Beautiful. Beautiful. Marty Wally is still searching for me. Marty, I love you with all my heart. You're amazing. You know that. Okay, one to this guy. Let's reload and let's try to F off from here before it's too late, right? Okay, very nice. Brrr. Running like there is no tomorrow, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. Running like there is no tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Obviously, leveling up yearly, it's very, very, very important. If we are not going to level up yearly, then it's, then we are going to have extremely bad time. Raven. Mm-hmm. Time to escape, I guess. So once again, this is what the French shitter is all about. You are trying to run away instead of getting banged by everyone, right? That's the most important thing. Mm-hmm. Beautiful. Beautiful. And obviously we want to point our gun towards the enemies for obvious reasons, right? That's what we want to do. Okay, what do we have here? We have another guy here, which is completely understandable. And once again, run away like there is no tomorrow. This is the main point. Trying to avoid the contact, and after that, when you have abilities, when you have some kind of advantage, then you are going against the enemies, right? This is the main point of all this. Although, if we are going to be very, very, very low level, it's not going to be very fun. If we are going to be low level, it is not going to be very fun. 12 guys left. Once again, I cannot fight against this guy here. More likely, he's bigger level than I am. So, we are going to go corners. Like a pussies, fellas. I want to see the full YouTube channel floated with a pussy, okay? That would be very, very nice and very, very, very beautiful. Whoa! Hi there. I am gun. Raise the gun, shoot in the air, and die for Isne. GG, well played. What I did right there, fellas, I used the, how that thing is called, which is showing where enemies are, and I did not notice that Isne, which was literally ahead of us. Oh well, what can you do? Better luck next time. Okay, let's teleport into the other battle, fellas. And we are back, fellas. It was interesting round, fellas. I am going to change the strategy and change the tank because little shitter is not working that well. We finish at 12. The first one called me Piotr, the second Daki, Rizek, and so on, so on. So that was a great round for those fellas. Amazing. This is warming up and it was very, very, very interesting stuff. And now we are ready for another battle. And now I'm going to play with a hamburger or Rizek. Raven, one out of those two. Why am I saying so? Because it's not worth... I don't really think it's worth to play with a small shitter, speaking about the French tank. In randoms it is completely fine, but in this game mode it just simply do not have the enough input, if I can say so. Right? Speaking about the DPM and so on. But that's completely fine. Let's go, fellas. I believe it's going to be very, very, very fun. Second round, and let's hope for the best. This is actually a very, very nice event from our gaming side, and I hope they're going to do more of those. It doesn't really need to be like, you know, the pool with shit ton of money or something, just for fun, to connect all community contributors together, all those guys which is making content for you, my friends, and pretty much making something like this. Maybe I don't even know. Steel Hunter obviously is working fine. Maybe random battles, 10 versus 10 or something. I don't know. Some kind of ideas, right? Or other events which we are having, right? So, easy peasy lemon squeezy. Let's go, fellas. Second round. We are waiting for Circo until he is going to be ready. And then we are going to go, fellas. Beautiful. Beautiful. Let's go.
It should start any second now.
Plan B, a hamburger, and we have a steel hunter in the city. That's actually very, very nice. I like city. I don't know how about you. We are spawning here. And as you can see, fellas, we have one German vehicle, 9 hamburgers, 7 ravens, and 3 French shitters. So this is going to be quite interesting stuff. What do you think, fellas? This is going to be quite interesting stuff. Let's see what we can do here. Meanwhile, sip of coffee. Most important thing is to level up as quick as possible. After that, it's so much easier for you. Speaking about the hamburger, right? If you are not leveling up quickly, well, then it is a problem if you are getting bullied by the other hamburger, right? Let's see. Do we have any drops here? Do we have any drops here, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen? Sure we do. This is the first drop. More likely we are going to get cloud. At least that's what I want to believe. Soon we will figure out where enemies are. Because we will launch our special ability, kaboom. Very, very nice. Very, very, very nice. Let's go up. And here. This is high risk, high reward in a way, right? When you are going to the open field, it is high risk, high reward, because you can get caught in the open, but in the same time, you are going to get so much more loot here, compared to the city. At least that's what I think, right? Beautiful. Beautiful. I'm not entirely sure who spotted me here, but soon we will figure this out. We need to go back into the city for obvious reasons, right? Let's see. Beautiful. What we are going to do, we are going to cross the open and we are going to pick up those two kills here. Well, those two drops or however you are calling them. So let's do this. The thing is, you see what is the main difference between French tank and between this one? This one can take some beating, right? It can take one for the team, and in the same time you have very, very, very good DPM with which you can actually defend yourself and do many, many bad things for the enemies, right? That's the thing. Okay, beautiful. Let's go for engine power. Okay, very nice. Very, very, very nice. I'm going to the other side because someone is going to take this drop, right? More likely, drop is gone. Absolutely, yes. So let's try to level up somewhere else, and we need to get ourselves a better gun, which is important. Start is very, very slow, but this is to be expected. No one is going to get into the super duper hyper turbo big content or... you get the point what I'm saying, right? No one will try to fight in the first moment, but they will try to save their tank. Mm-hmm. We have a guy here. I wonder how many, what level he is. That's very, very important thing to know. German. Mm-hmm. Beautiful dodge. Okay, very nice. Beautiful. 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 Not so beautiful, but we will get some HP back now. We're getting better gun, we're getting HP back. Duck is double fire, getting the good position himself, and we need to run away. And we need to run away, fellas. Ooh. That's not looking very good, is it? Let's take this loot here. It is actually very, very interesting. It's not that easy as you might think it is. Whenever you are playing the standard Steel Hunter, you can be so much relaxed in a way, right? You can be so much relaxed. GG. Very, very nice. Spot 9, not a bad thing. I tried to get as much use as I could, but hashtag never lucky, my lovely friends. Good game. Okay, let's teleport into the third battle. Hopefully this is going to be better. And we are back. Everyone is waiting. Myland is going to ready up in a second. And fellas, I must admit, it is funnier and it is more complicated than I thought. But you know what? I am feeling extremely, extremely, extremely happy with my performance. Everything is fine. So the last battle result was Risek, Daki, KB, QCR, or Zanella top 5. We finished it in the 10th slot, which is okay. And after that, everything what is below, right? Interesting stuff. And to be fair with you, I am enjoying this. I'm having a great time, and it is actually very, very, very weird experience, which to be fair with you, fellas, I don't really think I ever played this kind of mode, right? Speaking about my competitive play, what kind of experience I have is Clan Wars. All the time random battles, right? And I play Clan Wars like 4 years ago. So yeah, I'm definitely rusty. But you know what? I'm enjoying myself, and this is the most important thing. And this is the most important thing, fellas. So, what do we want to do here, fellas? What do we want to do here? I spawned with the hamburger once again, because hamburger, I think, is the best option for us, at least for now. And let's see how fast we can level up, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see how fast we can level up. So, there is the first drop for us. Hip, hip, hooray. I wonder where is the second drop. To which side I supposed to go? This is the question. And what do we have here? We have a guy which is going for us. more likely. Or maybe not really, we'll see. Time will show everything. Trukst. He's right there, beautiful. Hamburger. A hamburger. To be fair with you, it's not really worth to fight. Even though I have upper ground, I don't really think it's worth to take this fight. I don't really think it is worth to take this fight. Although he is going for me. Okay, I see. No. We're wasting so much time against him. Shit decision by me, unfortunately, but you know what? He's having the friend on the ass. He's having a friend on the ass, which is very, very, very good thing for us in a way. Solve the mystery, fella. Solve the mystery. He's getting into the shitty ass situation right there. And here we go, third party. And here we go, third party. I don't really want to let him escape. I do not really want to let him escape, fellas. That's the main plan. Beautiful. Using the heal. Beautiful. Okay. Third party by the Milan, not a big deal. New engine available, that's good. Okay, and two guys is fighting here. Let's try to third party them. Let's try to third party them. Okay, that's a good start. We have the rage mode, which is very, very, very good for us. That's very, very nice. Bad aim. Mylan is playing with a with a fast cheater. Crazy stuff, fellas. Crazy stuff. Okay. What do we want to do now? We want to get to the level 5, that's very, very important thing, right? And also I need to have heals, because without heals, it's going to be quite complicated and not really fun. Speaking about the setup and how the things is looking like, fellas. Speaking about setup and how the things is looking like, majority of the guys is hamburgers. One Raven left and two French shitters. We know Mylan with one of the French shitter, right? That's what we know. Okay, we are going to loot this one. After that, we are going to go for those two just to get level up here, right? For obvious reasons. What the flying F was that? What the flying F was that, fellas? Okay, let's see. Let's go for this one, I guess. Kind of want to reach the drops to get the remaining levels, right? But, you know, if everything would be that easy. Let's go with a rotation. Let's go with a rotation. Who is hiding here in the corner, fellas? That's the question. Who the flying F is hiding here in the corner? Let's go. Third party. Let's go. This could be very, very, very good thing for us. This could be extremely good thing for us. Let's see. Bounce. Not what I am looking for, but oh well. Beautiful. What do we have here? We have the person which is going for a third party. Circon. Hi there. We need to deal with a Circon now if it's possible. Although he is already miles away from us, right? I want to loot this loot. Circon cannot do anything for us, at least for now. That's very, very good. And he's playing with a French shitter, if I'm not mistaken, right? Beautiful. Beautiful. Soon we are going to be top level, fellas. That's exactly what we are waiting for, and that's exactly what we are aiming for obvious reasons, right? Top level is good. Sweetman. I'm not really looking for a fight, it's not really worth it, I think. I think he's bigger level than I am, that's the main problem. I need 1000 points more to get to the maximum level, and then it's going to be so much better. Slowly but surely, we have all what we can ask and what we need, right? We have literally everything, so chill. Relax, take it easy, we have all time in the world. Now, how to get 1000 points? That's the main question, fellas, that's the main question. How to get 1000 points? To upgrade ourselves to the top level beast. Heal is good. Heal is very, very good. Oh, drop. I think I'm going for a drop. I need it very, very, very much, fellas. The question is, can I yoink this loot? Mother Trucker, Numailand, you are going to burn in hell. You think we are going to play on Sunday in Platoon? Outrageous. Hmm. Okay, let's see. I need a couple of shots there and there, and we are going to be fine. Island is running for his life, but he's currently in the crossfire. That's not very, very good for him, is it? I needed APCRs. How to deal with this? Good. This is end zone. Wait a second. Do we have two French shitters? I am a lucky bastard. I am definitely lucky bastard, fellas. Two French shitters. He should spawn the bloody ball soon. Both of them could spam the ball. I don't care about my island that much. I need to catch Zircon. That was good round. Let's teleport into the last one. Woohoo! So yeah, that was a victory, fellas. We finished the first Zircon, second Mylan, third Swiftman, Marty Wally fifth. Whew, that's interesting, fellas. That's interesting. I can feel my blood pumping. Can you imagine, fellas? I can feel my my blood pumping. I can't remember when I was so nervous, okay? I must admit that. I cannot remember when I was so damn nervous, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. That's a nice one. Okay, let's go with the hamburger once again. Looks like hamburger is working fine for this French shitter. I can't say the same thing, but it is how it is, right? It is how it is. Okay, let's see. The fourth battle. By the way, if you're wondering how the things is looking like, we are pretty much having the... we are having five battles, right? Five battles. That's what we are having. So, whew. Interesting, interesting, interesting stuff, my friends. Okay, let's spawn somewhere here, I guess. And let's see how much we can farm at first. Let's see how much we can farm at first. I wonder where the first loot. If I remember that correctly, it should be over there. Ooh. If I remember that correctly. By the way, for those who don't know how the things is looking like, right? I believe you know this event was streamed and so on, but there is a delay on the stream, right? So for those pessimists which are saying, stream snipers! No, it's not going to be the case. It is not going to be the case, fellas. Oh, kurva. I missed that drop. Oh, well. Let's go back. We have all time. We have all time in the world of tanks. Mm-hmm. Hamburgers. Hamburgers. First battle, very, very important. We got the first one, good. Good, 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 good. Mm-hmm. I need to get HP back so I'm not going to look weak. What to do now? What to do now? The worst case scenario, we have rage, so that's something. Mm-hmm. I need to get HP boost. Whenever we are going to get HP boost, our position is going to be so much better, fellas, believe me. Our position is going to be so much better. Do we have someone nearby? Yes, we do. We have this guy nearby. But to be fair with you, I don't care. I'm going for this loot here. I think I should go for this loot here. So I'm going to get to the level 5. Which is going to give quite a bit of advantage for us. And I think this is the first one when we are getting HP. Which is very, very important. Which is very, very important. Driver speed it is. I need to drop down. I need to drop down. Mm-hmm. Good. Now this is the problem. I do not have rage anymore, and this is like the most important thing with this tank, right? But we are getting for the maximum level, and that's very, very, very good. That's very, very good. Hamburgers and French shitters. Hamburgers and French shitters left. Next is going to be this one. So we will be very, very close to get maximum level. Maybe I could go for this drop here, but oh well. Maybe I still can. No, I don't really think so. Let's play safe. Let's play safe. Five hamburgers, three French shitters. I cannot outrun him. That was a good strategy by Ducky. Good job for him. I need drop. That's what I need. That's what I need. How is the things looking on the map? No drops. Hmm. Auto reloader or DPM? DPM. I have only one repair, I do not want to use it. Oh fuck me, drop is here. Ay 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 ay. I'm going for a drop. I truly need it. I truly need it. HP. I do not have rage still. I still don't have rage. This is way, way, way more complicated than it looks like, fellas. All of those guys are epic players, like literally all of them. I'm going for it. Good. Let's get full HP.
4 KB. I will uninstall the game. No.
Nice game. Either way, very, very nice game. I'm very happy.
God damn it, fellas. I lost 4 KB.
Beautiful. I love this game mode. Fellas, it is so damn intense. I can feel how my blood is pumping and how my veins is blah, 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 blah. It is amazing, fellas. Nice. Okay, so let's see leaderboard. Anyways, fellas, that's the game. Let's go. Katita, sorry for waking you up. KVB just killed me, okay? I'm sorry. Now, when all emotions is... When all emotions is down, relax. Take it easy, fellas. Take it easy. We got this. Step by step, little by little. Step by step, little by little. Fellas, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, last battle. The most important battle of the all time. Most important battle of the all time. Come on. Can we do this, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen? Can we do this? We need to score high and everything is going to be fine. We need to score high and everything will be fine. Believe in me. Believe in me. I hope you are enjoying. I hope you are enjoying it as much as I do, because holy effing F, I have the burst of energy. I have burst of everything. And for me, it is, I don't know, can you see that via the screen, right, in the YouTube video, but it is super enjoyable. It is extremely enjoyable to play, and it is, there is not enough words to explain how do I feel now. I will avoid fight. For now, let's avoid the fight. French shooters, one Ruski tank. What the fuck? What that Ruski tank is doing here? That's the question. Got this. Rizek needs to die. That's very, very important.
Good. That was super important kill. I need to get level 5 as soon as possible. I need more HP, because otherwise it's going to be GG. I need to run. I can't take it because Whitman will... He will take this drop. I can't do anything about that. Fellas, it's interesting. It is interesting. Level 4 is no bueno, fellas. I believe everyone is stronger than I am. Plus, Whitman is trying to chase me down, so I need to run for my life before it's too late. He will go like this. Hamburgers, two French shitters, one Raven and one Ruski tank. Seventh place, not good enough. I want to get at least top 3 somehow. Top 3 would be the best, but you know. Everything, it depends on the luck and everything. Okay, we are going to get more HP now. And we will reach this thing. Nice. Couple of drops next to each other. Good. Top 5. That's very nice. I need to run. I don't have rage. I do not have anything. So, ooh. Let's take this green and let's sit here. Oi. What the flying F do we have here? Let's go to the next zone. Oi, someone is in the back. That's not good. That's not what I want. That's not what I want. I truly don't want to approach to the fight, but this might be only one way. This might be only one way. This might be only one way. We're in the zone. He's the reloader. Good. Not good. Very good. Hmm. or fifth. I don't even know. Good. Good. That was a nice game, fellas. That was very, very nice game, my lovely friends. Very, very nice. Okay, let's see the endgame scoreboard and how much we managed to get and with which place we scored. Love you all, and let's see in a sec. Okay, news. After 5 battles, I'm number 1. If you are wondering what is number 1 place, what is the prize for all this, what you are getting for this event, or what community contributors is getting for this event, it's 4,000 euros for a first place. I was shaking like little shit, fellas. I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. Love you all, and that was your long daily dose of skill. See you later. Peace. If you are wondering how my face is looking like, I'm looking like this. I'm literally all red because my heart was pounding. I have Jeff in my chest, okay? Love you all, fellas. See you very, very soon. Peace.